Good evening, one and all. Dippak Wani, sir, a quintessential, dynamic, first-generation entrepreneur, honored with Rajiv Gandhi Shiromani Award in 2008 for outstanding individual achievement and distinguished services to the society. He has also been felicitated with the Samaj Bhushan Award by Gujarati Samaj in 2008 and has been honored by Janata Sahakari Bank Limited and Oriental Bank of Commerce for his achievements and exemplary contributions to the banks. An engineer by education, sir won the Dippak State Level Award for innovation of electronic code locks in 1992 with Indian IC555, which is now used widely all over the world. He had professional associations with Bajaj, many escorts, to quote a few. He was the principal of ITI for a short but fruitful tenure. He was also on the board of advisory of Janata Sahakari Bank Limited and is currently on the advisory board of Dr. D.Y. Patil Management College. His keen focus on the social responsibility has seen many noteworthy contributions. Sir has started a scholarship in the name of his mother, late Suranga Wani, for the 10th pass needy students in his hometown, Faizpur in Jalgaon district. Also, he has taken the complete responsibility of 8 children, primary and secondary level education. Driven by creative thinking, knowledge, and leadership skills, sir is invited as motivational speaker by many management college and business chambers in organizations. Wani Group, sir's brainchild, has now ventured into diversified businesses like construction, pre-engineered buildings, packaging, material handling, storage, and lab equipment. This group is now a 150-member strong family with offices across Western India at Pune, Mumbai, Gujarat, Aurangabad, Kolhapur, and Goa. Wani Group has now forayed into real estate development with residential projects at Pune. The group has also invested in industrial and infrastructure construction under the aegis of Wani Projects. Now, I would like to call upon Mr. Dippak Wani, Director of Wani Technologies, to share and enlighten us with his words of wisdom. Thank you so much.
Respected Rashmi ma'am, Kadam sir, respected faculties of BITM, girls and boys, once again, a very warm good evening. I was referred to your college by my very close friend Sabia. She is professor in symbiosis. So she had word with your management and that's how I'm here. The first question I asked Rashmi ma'am, what should I talk? What would be the agenda that I should interact with you? And there was mixed feeling from her. That mostly what you need to talk about was going to be the challenge for corporate world tomorrow. At the same time, something which is related to me and my story. Trust me, it's very interesting too. So where do we start from? Where do we start from? Story. Okay. We'll try to unfold a few things. Probably even I would be a little nostalgic to go back. Even I would be a little nostalgic and emotional to even understand, because over the period of time, I have realized that few of the things even I have forgotten. And this is the right forum that I'll try to retrieve my old things. Everybody settle down. Please settle down so that the movement won't aspect. I don't come with a written speech and I would like to be as interactive as possible. In 2003, I used to work right from 8 o'clock till 12:30 in the night. It used to be my daily routine and I used to venture into finance business that time. With a daily routine, I had a small daughter, she's grown up now. My wife asked me, why you work so much? You have your house, you have a car, you have a wonderful family. Kyun bhag dod karta hai? Chill. Go steady. What I realized, she was a bit emotional as well because she was not getting enough time. I just ignored the question same night. Same story happened. And Sunday used to be somewhere half day I used to work and I was at home. Again, same question came that I spoke to you something, still you didn't respond. Tu evda kaam kashala kartos? I said, you know me for last almost 15-20 years. Still, you don't know me. Because something I have faced in my past which I don't want my next 10 generation to face. Because I recall when I just passed, or rather I gave exam for my diploma in 1992, that was the day precisely going to come 29th July, 1992. I gave my board final exam. I came out. I had nothing in my family to eat. I was selected in a campus interview by Bajaj Auto. I was supposed to join from 1st of September. August, September, 7th of October, I would have got my first salary to feed myself and my family. 2 months to drive. Nothing in hand. Then I told her, when I passed out, which is supposed to be her birthday, 29 July, maybe you were enjoying your birthday. And that time, I was near Jalgaon railway station, just wondering in frustration that 2 months, what do I feed my family, a educated, qualified engineer? And suddenly, I just saw a board. The board was saying, "Ithe nokrana daroz pagar dila jato." तुम्ही वाचलाय बोर्ड कुठे? इथे नोकरांना दररोज पगार दिला जातो. राईट? हाऊ मेनी ऑफ यू अंडरस्टँड मराठी? ऑलराइट, सो मॅक्सिमम टू अंडरस्टँड इट्स रिटन, यहां नौकरों को हर रोज तनख्वाह दी जाती है. एंड आई वॉज सो हैप्पी दैट येस आई गॉट समथिंग फॉर माय फॅमिली फॉर टुमॉरो. I opted that job as waiter in that particular restaurant. Even the owner was reluctant. He said, "Yaar, tu bade acche ghar ka lagta hai, tu ye kaam to nahi karega." Maine bola, "Bhai, kaam de de." And then he used to give me 8 rupees for every day to work there. I worked there for almost 1 month. That 8 rupees used to feed my family. We used to buy whatever ration was needed. So that's how I started. I told my wife, this I do not want my 10th generation to happen. At the same time, whosoever is associated to my name and knowing that Dippak Wani is there and still is suffering from this situation, mere upar lanat hai. And for that, if I have to work 24/7, I'll still work. And I keep doing it. Thank you. And they said the story has begun. Now you don't have one child. You have another 4, because I had adopted by then 4 students from Sahayak Samiti. By now the figure was 8, but recently with the road track program, we have adopted another 2 guys. And we have a simple mandate in our company that whatever is educational requirement by our staff, specifically from the operator level, because wo log kya karte hain, bachchi ko Marathi medium mein dalte hain, और बच्चों को इंग्लिश मीडियम में, मीन बेटों को. वी हैव मेड अ क्लियर मैंडेट, एनीबडी वांट्स डोनेशन फीस, देयर करिकुलम ट्यूशन फीस, दैट विल बी स्ट्रेट गिवन बाय अस. नोबडी हैज टू इवन सेंड अ रिक्वेस्ट टू मी. इट विल गो टू अकाउंट्स एंड मनी विल गो टू द कंपनी. बिकॉज इट इज सेड योर पास्ट क्रिएट्स योर फ्यूचर. योर पास्ट makes pathway to your future. This is how whatever experience you gain today that will make you a person and make you tomorrow. When it comes to tomorrow, everybody want to be successful, right?
Yes, sir.
Sure?
Yes, sir.
Who's there who don't want to be successful? Everyone? Great. And how many of you want to be happy? Everyone. Will happiness lead to successful life, or successful life lead to happiness? Agreed? And how many of you would follow that 100%? Great. Let's have a small journey. We will have an interactive session. This is just a small piece of my story. There are many things which will come over the period of time during our session, maybe during the question answers. There are very interesting facts which I must have not told anybody, but sure, today I will reveal those facts, and those will be interesting. Sure, don't tell it to my wife in case you happen to meet. Well, for example, this way?
Yes.
This is right, right? We plan a trek, right? A trek is very simple. Take any fort nearby. We have to climb one mountain. One mountain to be climbed by all of us. Tell me, what are the things we are going to need? Quickly. Rope.
Water.
I think I have missed it. I have missed it. One at a time. This side, we'll make four groups. Something from top. Rope. Water. Shoes. Okay. All right. Shoes, trek, slings and everything. I would say this is of no use to us. Okay. Right? This is all accepted. What foremost and first thing we need is we need that mountain. And you know what is that mountain? That mountain is nothing but our vision. That's our vision. We need slings. We need ropes. We need water, we need shoes. These are all collateral things which will come over the period of time. But the first and foremost things what we need is our vision, that's our mountain. And once that vision is set, like once I was a small boy in 1989, I used to sell cloths on the lorry. I used to sell uniforms. And how I opted to sell uniforms, you know? When I was in ninth, I was one of the worst students I had. My teachers never liked me. My family, to the extent, never liked me. My relatives never liked me. Because main itna vaiyat kisam ka ladka tha. Kuch kaam ka nahi tha. And in that period, my family was bankrupted. We had lost everything, almost everything. There was a time that hum logo ko 10th bhi kaise sikhaya jai bachche ko. My father was in that particular sort of dilemma that whether I should or I should not. Then finally he made up a point that he took me to one of my bua, said, why not you try to take his educational responsibility for 1 year. And unfortunately she was not in that frame of mind. However, my cousin, who was keen, he said, doesn't matter howsoever worst he is, still he is my brother and I'll try to teach him. So I'm really thankful to him forever. And I have gratitude for that particular person who's in my life, who helped me in that time. And then he gave me an opportunity. After 10, there was nothing to be learnt. There was no education possible for me and my family, that we were in such a bad shape. Somehow he said, I can give you two options. Ya to behel ki gaadi laga de, ya to uniform bech. And that time I was just boy of 16. I thought, agar main behel ki gaadi lagaunga, to lifelong main sirf behel hi bechta rahunga. अगर मैं यूनिफॉर्म बेचता हूँ तो शायद कल मैं शॉप भी डाल पाऊँ. यू नो इट केम्स फ्रॉम दैट फार साइट. यू हैव टू थिंक अ बिट अहेड. दैट विल गिव यू काइंड ऑफ अ मोटिवेशन एंड डेवलप वन चैलेंज एज वेल फॉर यू. सो वंस अ विजन इज सेट, आई पुट समथिंग एल्स. आई वुड से टू बी सक्सेसफुल इन लाइफ यू नीड टू डू पीएचडी. Why so much of silence? आप बोलोगे यार यहाँ MBA ठीक से नहीं हो रहा है, यहाँ मैनेजमेंट सुबह 8 बजे से रात को 8 बजे तक बिठा रही है और आप PhD की बात कर रहे हो. आई थिंक दिस PhD इज डिफरेंट दैन वॉट नॉर्मली यू हियर बाई दोज डॉक्टरेट एंड डिलीट्स. दिस इज अ बिट डिफरेंट PhD व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू टेल यू. इफ यू रियली डू दिस PhD आई अश्योर यू यू विल टर्न आउट टू बी वन ऑफ द फाइनेस्ट पर्सन व्हाट यू वेयर एंड व्हाट यू आर टूडे विच इज गोइंग टू हैपन टुमारो. I'm sorry, I'm again pressing the same button. Okay, this is the button.
Yes.
Okay. There are 3 alphabets, P, H, and T. Let's try to find out which are those attributes in our life, which are those attributes which makes you as person. And what does that P stands for?
Passion.
Perfect. You made a first success. That passion makes the first P. What is that hard work? Somebody said H. Before going to H, let's understand what is passion. On the screen you see somebody. We don't have to. He is God. And how is God? Not only by hard work, because at the age of 40, and with 22 years of experience, still when he goes to bat, he used to have butterfly in his stomach. Same kind of anxiety, same kind of problem, same kind of thought process. That made him that person, and that's none other than Sachin Tendulkar. That passion drove him off. That was one of the best quality probably what he had, and that drove him. During that, do you know this lady? Now, when we talk about strength, can we try to find out, if I ask Sachin Tendulkar to sing, will it work? To great extent, no. And what if I tell Lataji to bowl? Will it be possible? So, every individual of you, please understand, there are some strengths and there are some weaknesses. Do not try to focus on your weaknesses, especially at the age of 19 to 25. We are burdened with our weaknesses, because every time we have been told by our parents, we have been told by our teacher, we have been told by our friends, tu ye galat karta hai, tu ye theek nahi karta hai. Then we are all obsessed ideas. When we take a selfie, we realize, yaar meri to ek dahi aankh choti hai. किसी को पता चलता है, ओ यहाँ पे मेरे बाल थोड़े ग्रे हो रहे हैं, मुझे तो यहाँ पे एक मस्सा ही है. बाद में पता चलता है, ओ आई एम नॉट गुड इन माई टॉकिंग. वी रियलाइज सो मेनी थिंग्स विच आर ऑन अ वीकर साइड, बट एट द सेम टाइम इफ यू रियलाइज योर स्ट्रेंथ इन लाइफ, ट्रस्ट मी दैट इज गोइंग टू गिव यू द ब्रेक थ्रू. दैट स्ट्रेंथ कुड बी एनीथिंग. दैट स्ट्रेंथ कुड बी योर कम्युनिकेशन स्किल. दैट स्ट्रेंथ कुड बी योर एक्टिंग. दैट स्ट्रेंथ कुड बी योर सिंगिंग. प्लीज convert it into your day-to-day life, because always remember there are 2 things. One, you are good at something, and one, you are comfortable at something. 90% of the time in life, both don't match. And when it matches, he becomes Sachin Tendulkar or she becomes Lata Mangeshkar, because what she is good at, she is comfortable at too. So they enjoy. What does the H stands for? Something else? Honesty. Health. Health is very important, trust me. I just made an accident 2-3 months back, and that accident was something interesting, which was my eye opener. The one lesson I got out of it is, one step at a time in life. I can't even take 2 steps at a time. That was an important subject, and trust me, that has changed my business policies to the great extent. Whatever we were planning to do, now we are planning in a different fashion. Dear friends, that H is not hard. That H is nothing but than hunger. That hunger to do something. Aaj bhi, trust me, after having so much, God has been kind to me that He has given me all the opportunities, all the laurels. Today we stand 150 employees family, Today I am hungry enough to do something more. We always keep on exchanging our benchmark. Thank you. Have that hunger and let your benchmark keep on posting. Let your goals be shifted every now and then. There should be new goal once you achieve. Always remember, the enjoyment is not in the success which you achieve at the last. What you really enjoy is the process, the journey. So today is the time in life. Enjoy this time. This is going to be the best time of life. Tomorrow you'll recall, अरे यार वो कॉलेज के क्या दिन थे, क्या मजा आता था दोस्तों के साथ बैठने में, कितना मजा आता था 12 घंटा पढ़ाई करने में. जब तुम 12 घंटा I could hear something. मजा नहीं आता 12 घंटा पढ़ाई करने में? सच में 12 घंटा पढ़ाई करने में मजा नहीं आना चाहिए, बट ठीक है, मैं यहाँ हूँ तो मैं ये बोल भी नहीं सकता हूँ. बट स्टिल यस, 12 घंटा नया कुछ सीखने में ज़रूर मज़ा आता है जो आपको कल अच्छा बनाएगा. दैट इज नथिंग बट हंगर. वी वर टॉकिंग अबाउट स्ट्रेंथ एंड देन आर डे टू डे लाइफ. क्या है ये हनीकॉम, राइट? मुझे एक बात बताइए, we have been given a lot of assignment by our faculties or professors by our college. Are we given?
Yes, sir.
Kitni baar wahan pe teacher ya professors usme galtiyan nikalte hain? Har baar. Har baar, you know. Even I used to get frustrated. Kabhi journal complete karna hota. Kabhi kabhi to lagta tha, are yaar ye to mujh pe aise hi khundak khate hain. But waisa nahi hota hai, dosto. Hum log hamesha दूसरों की ओर देख के मोटिवेट होते हैं, बट देर इज अ लॉट इन नेचर विच मोटिवेट्स अस. एटलीस्ट फॉर मी देर आर फ्यू एनिमल्स हु हैव बीन ट्रांसफॉर्मिंग माय लाइफ डे इन एंड आउट. वन ऑफ दोज इज दिस हनीबी. आपने एक चीज गौर की इसमें, ये हनीकॉम में सारे हेक्सागॉन्स हैं, आर दे? एंड दे आर परफेक्ट. मुझे एक बात बताओ, उस हनीबी के पास में कहां से स्केल आया मेजर करने के लिए? वेयर डिड शी गेट दिस फ्रॉम? उसे किसे पता चला कि यही एंगल पे हेक्सागन तैयार होने वाला है? किसी ने सिखाया? बट शी कैन डू विदाउट एनी रिसोर्स. और हमारे पास तो सारे रिसोर्स है, हम लोग गलती क्यों करें? हम क्यों ना डू इट राइट फर्स्ट टाइम एंड एवरी टाइम वाला करें? Let's try to do that. इनको किसने देखा है? चीटियों को सबने देखा है. What do you observe in cheating? Unity. What else? Hard work. और क्या? मुझे चीटियों की एक चीज पसंद आती है, आप लोगों ने ऑब्जर्व किए कि नहीं मुझे पता नहीं. Okay. थोड़ा जल्दी खामोश भी हुआ करो, नहीं तो मेरा टेम्पो निकल जाता है. एक चीज मैंने ऑब्जर्व की है, दैट इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. मैंने चींटी को कभी भी सोते हुए नहीं देखा है. कोई चींटी स्टैंड स्टिल खड़ी है, देखा है आपने? शी इज ऑलवेज ऑन द मूव. एंड यू नो वन थिंग शी डज, वन थिंग शी ऑलवेज डज, दैट व्हेन शी मूव्स शी ग्रीट्स हर फ्रेंड. शी कीप ऑन ग्रीटिंग, शी कीप ऑन गोइंग अहेड. There might be some chemical which she tries to poison that food is lying here. However, the message should be for us that she has been greeting to everyone. This is what we have to keep doing. And during your college day, you know what you have to do? I'll tell you something very interesting. कितने लोगों को पत्ते खेलना आता है? सबको आता है? कौन सा गेम खेलते हो? One only. Rummy? पोकर? ओके. आपको अगर पत्ते खेलना आता है तो आई थिंक यू हैव वन हाफ द बैटल इन लाइफ. यू नो हाउ? नाउ लिसन टू मी वेरी केयरफुली. जो लोग भी रमी खेलना जानते हैं, हु इज द विनर इन रमी? द पर्सन एक पक्की बनाता है, कच्ची बनाता है, पैर अच्छी लगाता है, जिसको ट्रायो भी मिलती है. इसका मतलब लाइफ में क्या ले सकते हैं हम लोग? इसका मतलब लाइफ में ये लग सकते हैं दैट अ पर्सन knows how to define team. A person knows how to give right amount of work to somebody else. A person knows which person to be utilized for particular task and one card to be left out. Jisko ye karna aata hai, wo rami mein jeetta hai. This is what we have to learn from that. And once you do that, half of your work are done. Because you are in place of life wherein you enjoy, but you enjoy with friends, because you never know tomorrow, whosoever is sitting next to you, he might be a just buddy to you today, but tomorrow he might be CEO of SR tomorrow, he might be CEO of Ambani's tomorrow. He might be on a very senior position because you are from such a college wherein the exposure and opening will be on a higher level when you are accepted to straight on academic and curricular career wherein you are considered to be one of the best managers. So, thanks to your institute who gives you this opportunity. How many of you know? Trust me, mere bedroom mein iska itna bada poster hai. Itna bada poster hai iska. You know why? I love his one of the best quality. Once he sees his target, apna pair uthata hai and he starts running towards it. If he gets a tree, he plucks it and throws it away, but still reaches the target. Kisi ne baju se talwar bhi bhog di, he is not even bothered to look at you. He has 6-inch thick skin. This is what we have to learn. Hum hamara kaam kar rahe hai, baju wala dost kya bol raha hai, koi dusra kya bol raha hai, you are right, you are wrong, you should do, you should not do, just don't bother about it. Focus on what you have taken up in your hand. That is what going to lead you to your successful mission. And what does that D stands for? Dedication. Destiny hoti hai? Destiny ho sakta hai? Desire? That D is nothing but most important. Discipline. And exactly maximum of us lack in this. 30th December or 31st December, most of us decide ki 1 January se main gym pe jaunga. 15 tarikh tak, it's gone. How many of you know this man? Carlo Takax. You know about him? I'll just tell you a small story. He was a soldier in Polish army, I guess, if I'm not mistaken. Even if it's not Polish, then some of the European army. During the previous stages of First World War, he was a right-hand pistol shooter. And there used to be national games. He was claimed to be one of the best shooter. Being an army person, he was on some drill. He realized he was working on some hand grenade. Something went wrong and the grenade blasted. Unfortunately, Takax, who was a right-hand pistol shooter, lost his right limb. Merely after 2 months, he was on the court wherein his friends were practicing. His friend said, "Hey, Takax, come see how we practice." He said, "I'm not here to practice. I'm not here to see your game. I'm here to practice with my left arm." They were all surprised. Merely you can lift your cup of tea with the left arm. How can you do it? He said, "That's how I'm here for." In 1938, Olympics didn't happen because of the World War. Next Olympic was again in 42 or 44. That didn't happen because of the World War. The next Olympic, there was a winner of a gold medal in pistol shooting, that was none other than Carlo Takax with his left arm. But you know why? Because he was dedicated. He had passion and hunger, and without that discipline to go daily and practice on the court every day. And exactly, friends, we lack it. If we decide something, we try to haywire somewhere. आप डार्ट खेलते हो? डार्ट कभी ट्राई किया है मारते हुए? डार्ट अपने टारगेट पे जाता कैसा है? इट हैज इट्स ओन वेट, इट हैज ओन मास, अपना खुद का वजन होता है. दैट शोज यू नीड टू हैव योर ओन गुड फिजिक. इट हैज इट्स ओन मैग्नीट्यूड टू गो टू टारगेट. हैव यू सीन द डार्ट ऐसे ऐसे करते टारगेट पे गया? इफ इट इज नॉट डिसिप्लिन दैट पर्टिकुलर लाइन, वो कभी टारगेट पे नहीं जा पाएगा. जब हमें हमारे प्रोफेसर्स बोलते हैं आपको ये टाइम स्लॉट में ये कंप्लीट करना है, हमें वो तकलीफ लगती है. ट्रस्ट मी, दैट्स नॉट तकलीफ, दैट इज समथिंग विच वी हैव टू लर्न, दैट्स पार्ट ऑफ डिसिप्लिन. एंड इफ वी डोंट लर्न दैट डिसिप्लिन, हमें कल तकलीफ होगी. एग्जैक्टली दिस इज वॉट वी हैव टू डू, टू फॉल इन दैट डिसिप्लिन मैनर. एक बार वो लाइफ स्टाइल हमने ले ली, देन वी हैव वंडरफुल चांस. एंड वेन यू बिकम लीडर, you try to dominate everybody, then you are successful. You end up making friends and enemies too. Life mein simple vasool rakho, jo rummy cards khelte hai, zyada se zyada dost banao, kam se kam dushman. And a leader will create another leader, he will not create followers. In my organization today, the boy who was my office boy, he is my stores in charge. Today, who was my service small technician, today he is handling my one of the division, that's called packaging division. So keep on developing them. आपका काम अगर कोई दूसरा करेगा तब जाके आप कोई नया काम कर पाओगे. So develop your down the line to the fashion that they take over your load within coming few months, years, or maybe some decade, depends on the work task. Now friends, we are at a stage wherein we have realized how to be successful with this passion. But with this, it takes me back when it came to a stage that you have to be determined to do something. And what comes is, you have to take your call. When you are clear about your vision, I'll tell you my today's friend and director of our company named Shakur Khan. We were, mere khayal se, 18-19 saal ke bachche honge. We just passed out diploma, bhi maximum 20th. That time, he was given opportunity to work with railways, and I was given opportunity to work with MSCB. That time it used to be called MSCB. I was an electrical engineer by education. He said, let's go. हमें इंटरव्यू का कॉल आता था उस वक्त, बहुत एक लंबा खत आता था जिसमें कि हम लोग खुश हो जाते थे अभी इंटरव्यू को जाना है. He said, हमें जाना है. तो I said, no, मुझे तो नहीं जाना है. He was taken aback. घर में खाने को नहीं, यहाँ पे इंटरव्यू को नहीं जा रहा है, दिमाग तो ठीक है. फिर मुझे रियलाइज हुआ, what do you mean to say? He said, you don't have anything to eat, try to make up something wherein you are settled for tomorrow. I said, दोस्त, हम लोग हमारे कॉलेज के कट्टे पे बैठे थे. मैं तो नहीं जाऊंगा, मुझे तो 200 करोड़ की कंपनी बनानी है. एंड ही वॉज लाफिंग एट मी. आज तेरे यहाँ पे खाने को नहीं है और तू 200 करोड़ की कंपनी बनाता है. I said, I'm taking my call. मैं तो नहीं जा रहा हूँ. देन आई वॉज सिलेक्टेड इन बजाज. आई वर्क फॉर सम ईयर्स. आई लेव दैट जॉब टू. एंड वेर एवर आई वेंट, आई केप्ट ऑन ड्रैगिंग दैट पर्सन विथ मी. एंड वन फाइन इवनिंग व्हेन इट वॉज 1999, I was working in a company. I was with few of my friends in park. My daughter was just 10 months. She was just 10 months. My friend had Indica that time. Indica used to be a very luxurious car way back. Today you don't realize. And my daughter wanted to sit in the car. And suddenly he has to go because he was in rush. Wo nikal gaya and she started crying. Aur bahut rone lagi. कि मुझे गाड़ी में ही बैठना है. और मैं बेचारा गरीब, मेरे पास टू व्हीलर कैसे वैसे थी. आई वॉज स्लीपलेस होल नाइट. नेक्स्ट डे मॉर्निंग आई टोल्ड माई वाइफ, इनफ इज इनफ, नाउ इट्स टाइम टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू जर्नी. आई एम गोइंग टू रिजाइन एंड स्टार्ट माई न्यू बिजनेस. ट्रस्ट मी, विदाउट शी इज बीन सेइंग ओके लेट्स डू इट, आई वुडंट हैव रीच्ड हियर. ऑल क्रेडिट टू हर. Thank you. Next day I went, I resigned, I started selling hacksaw blade, small spare parts, and small things which are needed in the industry. My concept was very simple, MTP, Magalte Puro. Anybody says, I want tape, I said, fine sir, I'm coming. So on two-wheeler, I used to go and deliver that tape. Slowly, we started doing that. Today, we are 150 people. We are spread across Western India. We are one of the most reputed name in the service industry. When it comes to industry, you name the company, they are our customers. Right from Amazon till any company you take it. For example, Amazon, you receive some parcel, right? आपको कोई ऑर्डर करते हो आपको यू गेट सम मोबाइल और समथिंग इट्स पैक्ड इन सम फिल्म्स दोज फिल्म्स आर सप्लाइड बाय अस टू अमेज़न यू सी एनी पार्सल विच गोज अब्रॉड विच इज स्टफ्ड इन द कंटेनर दैट पैकिंग इज डन बाय अस यू सी मॉयट हेनेसी वन ऑफ द लार्जेस्ट वाइन मैन्युफैक्चर इन यूरोप देयर फैक्ट्री इज बिल्ड बाय अस वी आर इन टू दैट पर्टिकुलर डिविजन एज वेल सो दैट कॉल वॉट वी टुक The call we took in 1992 had led us the direction and made a pavement to reach here. But that call was important. Take some decision. That decision is very important. If you just refrain taking that decision, if you remain indecisive for some time, that opportunity flies away. And trust me, opportunities come very softly. We have to keep our eyes and ears open. Mujhe bataiye. IBM कंप्यूटर मैन्युफैक्चर करता था वे बैक 40 और 30 ईयर्स बैक उस वक्त सिर्फ और सिर्फ बिल गेट्स को कैसे समझ में आया यहां पे सॉफ्टवेयर बनाना चाहिए दैट अपॉर्चुनिटी वॉज अवेलेबल दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम इस वक्त ओला में द पर्सन हु स्टार्टेड ओला हाउ डिड ही रियलाइज दैट देर इज सम गैप आई नीड टू डू समथिंग एंड ही स्टार्टेड डूइंग ओला वॉट वॉज ही Always remember something which bridges the gap, provides you opportunity, like WhatsApp. They were just 38 people. How much money they earned? What is the sale value of that company? $1 billion. 38 people. And why they were successful? Because they knew how to bridge that gap between two people, that slot of communication. That could be anything in terms of communication, in terms of logistics, in terms of deliverables. So always remember that gap is always available. That is flowing across. And if we don't know, probably we'll miss the bus. As youngsters, I will request everyone that have vision, ears and eyes open, aapke baju mein kya chalta hai. Have that rhino wala aspect ki baju wala kya sochega mere idea ke bare mein. Just go bullish on it. That one idea which might look stupid might turn out to be $1 million idea. And always remember, when you do this, we talk about one thing that's called attitude. Hota kya attitude? Kis cheez ke saath khate? Hame to college mein itna hi pata hai ki haan, usse bahut attitude hai. Us ladki ko bahut attitude hai. Us ladke ko bahut attitude hai. Hota hai na? But एटीट्यूड के बारे में आई टेल यू अ वेरी स्मॉल स्टोरी देयर वाज अ फैमिली बहुत गरीब घर की फैमिली थी उनके दो बच्चे थे वेरी आई मीन स्मॉल किड्स उनके पिताजी हर रोज दिन भर की मेहनत करके कुछ 25-50 रुपए कमा के आते थे और शाम को उन्हीं पैसे से दारू पी लेते थे फिर घर आते थे फिर अपनी बीवी को मारते थे कई दफ़ा देखा है ना अपने ऐसे होता है ये उनके घर में लगातार होने लगा बच्चे धीरे धीरे बड़े होने लगे वन टर्न आउट टू बी कलेक्टर एंड वन रिमेन टू बी सिंपल लेबर एज हिज फादर वॉज एंड ड्यूरिंग वन ऑफ द सेशन द कलेक्टर वॉज आस्क्ड What is the key to success? He said, my thought process. How? He said, it's the exact way how respond to my situation. मैं छोटा सा बच्चा था मैं हर रोज देखता था मेरे पिताजी आते थे मेरी माँ को मारते थे मेरे छोटे भाई ने उसी चीज़ को एक्सेप्ट किया आज भी वो दारू पी के आता है और उसकी बीवी को हर रोज़ मारता है, अपने बच्चों को अच्छी शिक्षा नहीं देता। मैं जब छोटा बच्चा था तभी मैंने डिसाइड कर लिया कि चाहे कुछ हो जाए मैं ज़िंदगी में दारू नहीं पीऊँगा और किसी औरत पे हाथ नहीं उठाऊँगा, इसीलिए मैं आज कलेक्टर हूँ और वो वहीं का वही है। सेम सिचुएशन फॉर बोथ द किड्स, बट हाउ दे रिस्पॉन्ड टू इट, वॉट इज देयर एटीट्यूड टूवर्ड्स लाइफ, दैट विल टेक यू समवेयर। एवरी प्रॉब्लम हैज समथिंग टू बी गिवन टू यू, एटलीस्ट एन एक्सपीरियंस इज लेफ्ट ऑफ। ट्रस्ट मी, इन डे टू डे लाइफ इफ आवर एटीट्यूड इज राइट, आवर हाफ द जर्नी विच वॉज डन विथ आवर मिशन विल सेल थ्रू। बट एटीट्यूड गलत, वी आर इन रॉन्ग प्लेस। फिर एटीट्यूड गलत होता है हमारे कामों की वजह से, कर्मों की वजह से वी लैंड इन टू फेलियर्स। फिर हम कोसते हैं मेरी तो किस्मत में ही नहीं था। हमने कई दफ़ा सुना है ना बड़ों बुजुर्गों से कि हमारी किस्मत में नहीं था, बेटे तेरे नसीब में नहीं है, जो होगा वही होगा। सुना है ऐसे? कितने लोगों का विश्वास है किस्मत होती है? गुड, मेरा भी है, किस्मत होती है। बट यू नो वॉट, हाउ आई बिलीव इन अ डिफरेंट फैशन। हम लोग यहां खड़े होते हैं, हमारे राइट थॉट्स, राइट एक्शंस एंड राइट एटीट्यूड, दैट जर्नी डिफाइंस द एंड रिजल्ट, दैट इज सक्सेस। सेम प्लेस, रॉन्ग थॉट्स, रॉन्ग इमोशंस एंड रॉन्ग एक्शंस, दैट डिफाइंस फेलियर। Both failures and success are your destiny. But where are they originated from? Same place where you start thinking. So Gautam Buddha has said, your thoughts manifest into words. Your words will manifest into deeds. And your deeds are what you are today. So we begin here and we end up doing this. These both things आर आर डेस्टिनी। और हमेशा याद रखना, जिंदगी में किस्मत जरूरी होती है, लेकिन कितनी, जितना खाने में नमक, थोड़ा ज्यादा खाना खराब, थोड़ा कम खाने में मजा नहीं आएगा। सो इतना ही डिपेंड रहना अपनी किस्मत पे, इससे ज्यादा मत रहना। एटलीस्ट आई डोंट एंड आई वुड नेवर बी। मेनी पीपल सेड दैट यू गिर गए, आपकी किस्मत में था आज गिरना। आई सेड फाइन, बट दैट वॉज माई एक्शन, बिकॉज आई बॉट यू अर बोट फॉर माई सन। आई डेंट रियलाइज दैट आई एम 43 नाउ एंड आई शुड नॉट ट्राई इट बिकॉज आई डोंट हैव अ बैलेंस। इट ओरिजिनेटेड फ्रॉम माई थॉट प्रोसेस, आई हैड समथिंग टू सफर एंड ऑफकोर्स इफ दैट इज द डेस्टिनी आई डू एक्सेप्ट, बट दिस इज हाउ वी शुड लुक एट इट एवरी पॉइंट इन टाइम। ये क्या है? बैम्बू ट्रीज, चाइनीज बैम्बू, देखे आपने? व्हाट इज द स्पेशलिटी ऑफ दिस चाइनीज बैम्बू? वंस यू सो द सीड फॉर एन हाफ ईयर्स, यू डू नॉट सी एनीथिंग कमिंग आउट ऑफ द ग्राउंड। यू नो व्हाट इट डज फॉर 4.5 ईयर्स? इट मेक्स अस नेटवर्क, इट मेक इट पर्टिकुलर मेश, द रूट्स which make it stronger for tomorrow. That strength is achieved in 4.5 years with that process, and suddenly once it starts coming in 66 months, it shoots to 90 feet maximum in just 6 months. But the time is 5 years. So always remember the college time, what you have, the 8-to-8 work, what your faculties give you, it is for that bamboo tree to have its network. Always remember, आज हमें शाहरुख खान सक्सेसफुल लगता है ना, बट क्या हमें उसका सर्कस याद आता है? याद है उसने कैसे काम किए हुए? सर्कस मूवी में उसने काम किया था, फौजी सीरियल में काम किया था। That's how we began. That's his 15-20 years passion and dedication to work, which has yielded this result to him today. So make this time as one of the best possible tool to have that attribute in you. और इसे कौन जानता है? हर कोई जानता है. लास्ट ईयर इसका नेटवर्थ था 15 बिलियन पाउंड्स. 15 बिलियन पाउंड्स एक छोटे से बॉल के साथ. क्यों? जस्ट 90 मिनट्स गेम. 10 पीपल आर इन योर टीम. 10 पीपल. एवरीबडी इज नॉट लकी एज वी आर लकी. उन 10 लोगों में एक रोनाल्डो है. और 90 मिनट्स के दौरान हैव यू एवर इमेजिन रोनाल्डो के पैर में बॉल कितना टाइम होता है? मैक्सिमम 3 to 5 मिनट्स. मैक्सिमम 3 to 5 मिनट्स. द फ्यूचर ऑफ रोनाल्डो, फ्यूचर ऑफ हिज कंट्री, हिज टीम, एवरीथिंग डिपेंड्स व्हाट ही डज इन दैट 3 मिनट्स. एंड दैट्स ऑल अपॉर्चुनिटी. इफ यू रियलाइज व्हाट यू डू इन दैट 3 मिनट्स, यू विल बी अनदर रोनाल्डो. आई डोंट हैव टू टीच यू एनीथिंग. नोबडी हैज टू टीच यू एनीथिंग. जस्ट कीप ऑन गोइंग. कितने लोगों ने हाथी देखा हुआ है? आजू बाजू मत देखो किसी फैट इंसान को. जू में कभी हाथी देखा है? देखा है ना. क्या स्पेशलिटी होती है? इतना बड़ा हाथी इज टाइड अप विद अ स्मॉल चेन. हैव यू ऑब्जर्व दैट? ह्यूज क्रीचर, ह्यूज. अगर वो ऐसे भी झटका मारे तो चेन तो छोड़ो, उसका हुक भी निकल आए. बट क्या वो तोड़ता है? क्यों? एग्जैक्टली. सिंस ही वॉज अ स्मॉल बेबी, ही हैज बीन टॉट यू कांट ब्रेक दिस. यू जस्ट कांट ब्रेक दिस. इवन दो ही हैज बिकम ह्यूज क्रीचर, स्टिल हिज थॉट प्रोसेस, हिज एटीट्यूड सेज ही कांट ब्रेक इट. नो मैटर वॉट, नथिंग शुड होल्ड यू लाइक दिस. नो चेन शुड होल्ड यू. बी दैट रोनाल्डो एंड रियलाइज दैट 3 मिनट्स. Thank you. That's all for the day.
Thank you, sir. The art and science of asking questions is the source of all knowledge. So now, the house is open for question and answer session.
So you have started in approximately 2000, your business. So how many years it takes to establish it, sir, in a proper way?
See, there is no theory, neither there is any logic. It entirely depends how you navigate through. But however, it should take 3 years for you to at least understand your business market, at the same time response from your customer. Always remember, it's not you, it's your customer who defines how long you are going to be in business. That's very important. But overall, 3 saal lagta hai. To just see that, yes, I can run my family well.
So on those 3 years, sir, how did you manage all the things? Because it is very difficult. You have resigned your job also, and
you really asked me a wonderful question. And for that, you need to thank my wife, and I need to thank my wife, because I had a daughter and family to run. It was really difficult when we just started a family. That was time when एक 500 रुपये का भाड़े का रूम था. एंड आई डिडंट हैव इवन कॉट अ बेड टू स्लीप. वी हैड मैनेज टू प्लेट्स. एक थाली होती है ना, जब हॉस्टल में आप रहते हो, मेरी वाइफ के हॉस्टल से 2 थाली मिली थी, उसमें गुजारा हुआ करता था. तो दैट वाज अ टाइम व्हेन यू नो यू हैव टू स्टैंड बाय योर सेल्फ, यू हैव टू स्टैंड बाय योर बॉडी. दैट वाज रियली डिफिकल्ट. मतलब एक ऐसा टाइम था बिजनेस के पहले कि खाने को नहीं था. मतलब आई हैड सम 2500 रुपीज़ एज सैलरी. उसमें 1400 रुपया गाड़ी का हफ्ता होता था, और 1100 रुपये में विद 500 रुपीज़ आई हैड टू रन माई एंटायर होम फॉर 1 मंथ. एंड देर वॉज टाइम वेन आई हैड बिजनेस विद इन 6 मंथ्स. सिंस इट वॉज माई डॉटर्स क्राई, आई यूज टू वर्क डे एंड नाइट, फाइंड एड अपॉर्चुनिटी. आई बॉट कार इन द फर्स्ट ईयर इट्सेल्फ.
थैंक यू सर.
अ वेरी गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन. Thank you, sir. On behalf of Sri Balaji Society, I, Akshat Mani, express my profound gratitude to our guest, Mr. Dippak Wani, for sparing his valuable time and to guide us for a successful career. Sir, we are enlightened with your words of wisdom. From you, we learned that one's past creates one's future, as experience of today paves path for tomorrow. Vision is of utmost requirement. Passion and hunger for success and discipline in life can be the mantras for happy life if rightly pursued. One must focus on what one has taken up in life and also keep on going and never give up. In the end, I would like to mention that your one quote said it all, that leaders don't force people to follow. They set them on a journey. We have gained a lot from you, sir, and we look forward to have many more interactions with you on and off the campus. Thank you.